Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. So now I'm going to explain the deep cervical fascia. When we come from outward to inward, we can see skin, superficial fascia, and then the deep cervical fascia. The superficial fascia consists of platysma. The deep cervical fascia, it condenses to form layers like investing layer and pretracheal fascia, prevertebral fascia, carotid sheet, buccopharyngeal fascia and pharyngobasilar fascia. First we're going to discuss about the investing layer. The layer which is present deep to platysma, it is called as deep cervical fascia. When we see this in transverse section, the deep cervical fascia in transverse section, we can see it is like a collar and it covers up and it surrounds the neck like a collar. You can see it surrounds the neck like a collar and it forms the roof of the posterior triangle. Because outside skin, superficial fascia, deep cervical fascia, and we can see the muscles, nerves and all of them below. So it forms the roof. The deep cervical fascia forms the roof of the posterior triangle and anterior triangle also. So when we see the attachments of the investing layer superiorly, external occipital protuberance and superior nuchal lines. Mastoid process and styloid process and external acoustic meatus, you can say the tympanic plate. Base of mandible. So we should learn about the parotid fascia because it is present superiorly to deep cervical fascia. So the parotid fascia is also called as superficial lamina. Superficial lamina is thick and it is dense and it is attached to the zygomatic arch. It also consists of deep lamina which is thin and it is attached to the tympanic plate and the mandible. Here we have an important point. Between the angle of the mandible and the styloid process, the deep lamina becomes thickens. It thickened at this point. The deep lamina thickens and it forms stylomandibular ligament. Inferior to the deep cervical fascia, we have spine of scapula. Inferiorly, spine of scapula. Anteriorly, we can see symphysis menti. And posteriorly we can see ligamentum nuque, ligamentum nuque, which is present posterior to the deep cervical fascia, ligamentum nuque and the seventh cervical vertebra. So the interstitial layer of deep cervical fascia, it splits and it encloses muscles, salivary glands and spaces. We have trapezius and sternocleidomastoid muscle and salivary glands. I previously said about the parotid, and it the deep cervical fascia also encloses the submandibular gland also along with the parotid gland, submandibular salivary gland. And spaces, we have suprasternal space above the sternum and supraclavicular space above the clavicle. In the names we have supraclavicular space, right? So the suprasternal space is also called as the space of Burns. Suprasternal space is also called as space of Burns, which encloses the sternal heads of right and left sternocleidomastoid muscle, and we have jugular venous arch, and we have a lymph node. And then interclavicular ligament. In supraclavicular space, we have external jugular vein. Supraclavicular space, we have external jugular vein and supraclavicular nerves and cutaneous vessels, including lymphatics. Cutaneous vessels, including lymphatics. Vessels including lymphatics. And I previously said how the stylomandibular ligament, which is also enclosed by deep cervical fascia, and the muscles like omohyoid and digastric muscles are also enclosed by deep cervical fascia. Right, when coming to the clinical anatomy, we can see parotid swellings like mumps, we can say. In the parotid region, we can see the swellings, which are very painful because of the nature of parotid fascia, which is so sensitive. And we have division of external jugular vein in the supraclavicular space where it is present, and it may cause air embolism. It is nothing but the air got filled and it leads to circumstances like death. So this is all about the deep cervical fascia, guys. In my next video, I will explain the pre-tracheal, pre-vertebral fascia, sternocleidomastoid, and all important 4-mark questions. Thank you for watching my video. If you like it, please do subscribe to my channel and hit the bell button. Thank you.